Welcome to my channel, Story Bliss with Kim, the home of fun stories. Today, we are going to be reading a story about the wolf and the crane. So, without further ado, let's dive into the story. One day, a hungry wolf had gone in search of food in the forest, but his hunting was unsuccessful. On his way back home, he found a huge dead buffalo lying by the side of the road. The wolf had been so hungry, he yelled, "Wow, this will make a great dinner. Aren't I just so lucky?" he asked himself. He immediately jumped on the buffalo and began to eat so hurriedly. The wolf hadn't had any meat to eat for over 2 weeks, so he couldn't control his hunger. He ate in much haste, and suddenly a bone got stuck in his throat, and he quickly jumped down from the animal and tried so hard to get the bone off its throat. But despite his endless efforts, he failed miserably. The wolf even tried swallowing the bone so he could get back to eating his meal. But again and again, his efforts were fruitless. He finally gave up trying and decided to seek for help from any other animal nearby. Then, suddenly, he heard a crane singing by the river bank. He ran up to her and said, "Oh, crane, can you help me? A bone got stuck in my throat while I was having my dinner, and I can't seem to get it out. Can you please use your long beak to pull out my throat? Please, I promise to reward you for your kind gesture." The crane hesitated for a while, but later agreed to help the wolf. She inserted her long beak into the wolf's mouth, and with the help of her long neck, she was able to reach the bone, and soon she pulled it out of the wolf's throat. After assisting the wolf, the crane looked up at the wolf and said, "Now can I get my reward?" And the wolf immediately replied her, saying, "What reward? You should be thankful to me for allowing you to get your head out of my mouth alive." He laughed so loudly as he walked out on the crane. The end. The moral of today's story is, you should never believe a wicked person's promise. Bye guys! I hope you enjoyed today's story. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and post notification button, and I will see you all in the next video.